Girls, look! We have to sign up.
Money?
We can use the money to buy those Genshin sex dolls we were looking at last weekend.
You ain't sound.
Oh my god, look at her. She's so pretty.
Wow, she's come back.
I heard she was doing a modeling gig for the Salvation Army.
Yeah, I heard she was living in Arizona in a commune.
Yeah, right.
No, it's true, I swear to god.
Don't use the Lord's name in vain.
OMG, Audrey, you should join our group. You're so pretty, you would win so easily.
Shut up, harlot. This is sin.
So, Cookie-chan, what are you gonna do for the talent show?
Well, that's something!
I'm going to perform a traditional Latin American song from my homeland, of course.
Cookie, aren't you from Norway?
Wait, what? I thought you were from Zimbabwe. Don't you know that's cultural appropriation?
Fuck you! I'm fucking triggered right now. Typical female. Always so emotional.
Talent show tryouts in 5. Talent show tryouts in 5. SATs after class.
Okay, contestant one, whenever you're ready. Okay, you can go up. Yeah, up the stairs.
It's rain and talk.
All right, ladies. Remember to really arch your back when the beat drops.
Yeah.
Abigail, are you sure you're gonna be able to do this? You were barely focused when you were practicing last night.
Abigail, hello?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'll be fine.
What's with you lately, girl? You've been way moodier than usual.
Are you going through menopause?
No, I'm fine, I promise.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I will be doing a comedy routine with my non-binary demisexual bro.
I'm hungry. I think I want a tortilla.
I wrote a song about a tortilla once. Actually, it was more of a rap.
Emily, are you by yourself?
When you're gay in your house with nobody else, you're homo lone. And if you're bi, you're by yourself.
Ooh, miss me with that gay shit.
You're straight? Well, so is the spaghetti until it gets wet.
Okay, so I'm gonna be switching on command, and everyone, in the system wants to make friends, so whatever, I guess.
Hey fuckos, I'm Damon. I'm an immortal demon altar, and I've been convicted of many war crimes. I'm also a trans-mass lesbian, but I'll flirt with anything that breeds. I'm the protector of the system.
I'm Utagi, and I'm 4 years old. I'm the widow, so please don't take picture. I have autism, and I shagger. I'm also the trauma holder, so I'm a little social awkward.
Hey, I'm Purple Guy from FNAF, and I'm a fictive personality.
I'm Russian girl twerks and bloops.
Hey, I'm Tourette's!
I'm the host, Cottontail. I front mum most of the time, and I'm self-diagnosed because I can't afford a therapist. And going to therapy makes me disassociate and black out. I'm still valid, so don't be a bully. Oh, and down with cis.
It's time to trigger a bunch of feminazi lampposts. 3, 2, 1, meritocracy.
Yeah.
Like, how can rational boys, like myself, listen to those libtards who love makeup stuff? Like, they will be like, my gender is a fridge, and male privilege is not a myth. Did they hate on J.K. Rowling? Anyway, we'll be bitching like, oh, I don't wanna.
Guys, you're not setting up the chairs right. They have to be closer because there won't be enough room.
I'm the alpha, I'm the lead. My middle name? It's Koi. Iki Koi Todoroki.
Gay son or thought daughter.
Oh, Emily, could you bring the chairs in and then I could set them up? Okay, let's get this show on the road.
Oh shit, guys, we're starting!
Hey, I'm sorry I blew you off. I was doing lunch with Microsoft. I'm sucking off a CEO. If he's not a millionaire, then I've got to go.
Guys, stop. This is a mic check. Get off the stage.
Look, you made Ginny have depression.
Get off! Leave now! Okay, let's actually properly check the mic now. Come on, guys. Okay. Can everyone hear?
No, this isn't the talent show. We are just practicing. I'm literally so excited for the talent show tonight. That was so good, girls. Great job tonight. Poopsicles are on me.
Let's do this.
Yes!
Wait, where's Abigail?
Escucha las palabras de las brujas, los secretos escondidos en la noche. Los antiguos dioses invocamos ahora la obra de la magia oculta. Esta noche al amanecer, hemos llamado al antiguo poder.